I woke up at about 6:45 and could hear rain, but it cleared over breakfast, so I was able to set off from Dusseldorf, headed towards Bad Breisig. Riding along the Rhine River was one of the great goals of this trip. It was lovely to see the boats and see the river as well, and I rode along the main Eurovelo called the Rhine-Radweg, the Rhine pathway. I planned a lunch stop in Köln, also known as Cologne. Some great scenes looking over the river. The amazing Köln Cathedral is one of Germany's most visited landmarks. Construction began in 1248, nearly 800 years ago. I found a nice bakery for lunch, and then guess what? I bought a train ticket to head towards Bad Breisig, but then the weather cleared. I was committed now to getting on the train, and I was going to cut about 30 or 40k out of my trip. I got off the train in a little town called Oberwinter and headed along the Rhine River. This was a spectacular ride. I had about 15 kilometers to ride, and I kept stopping for videos and photos. There's lots of other cyclists around as well. There's one group as well, must have been about 40 or 50 of them, from France. When I got to Bad Breisig, I was looking for my hotel. It was named Hotel Anchor. I knew it was close to the river, but I was quite surprised to see that it was literally across the path. What a great view. Lots of great views over to Bad Honigen, as well as the castle. Schloss Ahrenfels, Ahrenfels Castle. I might see if I can get a ferry over the river tomorrow. I think they run a skip, but I'm not sure yet. The rains are going to be really bad tomorrow, something like 18 or 19 millimetres, so I think I'll be getting a train. But otherwise, good night from Bad Breisig.